Welcome to Breaking News Today. The like button, and if you're new, make sure they hit that subscribe button down below and turn on my post.
Melania Trump sparks liberal outrage with what she did on Valentine's Day. Thanks to the constant microscope of the mainstream media and the bad press that has come along with it, no matter what First Lady Melania Trump does, it's never good enough. If she goes somewhere with her husband, she's leaving her child unattended, but if she stays home, it's apparently because their marriage is on the rocks. If she hosts a dinner, she's wasting taxpayer dollars, but if she keeps things low-key, she isn't competent enough to be First Lady. I could give more examples, but you get the idea. Once again, the FLOTUS and her relationship with the POTUS is under the microscope, and this time it's more ludicrous than usual. If the media is to be believed, which we don't recommend at all, the first couple is in big trouble because the First Lady didn't tweet a happy Valentine's Day message to her hubby, the president. Instead, her tweets were about her visit to a children's health organization. Business, as usual, seemed to be the theme of her tweets. According to opposing views, people are just in disbelief that she would make such a social faux pas. First Lady Melania Trump sparked criticism on social media for not tweeting about her husband, President Donald Trump, on Valentine's Day. She tweeted on the holiday while visiting the National Institute of Health's Children's Inn in Bethesda, Maryland, but made no mention of the president or their marriage. During her visit, the First Lady was pictured chatting with children at the center and helping them decorate cookies. Looking forward to a very sweet afternoon visiting at the Children's Inn and celebrating Valentine's Day with some kids at NIH. Hash Happy Valentine's Day, she tweeted prior to her visit. Social media users were quick to respond to the tweet, with many applauding her for not mentioning Donald Trump amid controversy surrounding an extramarital affair. Absolutely love that she doesn't even mention her husband, one Twitter user tweeted. Hey, Donald Trump, dash this is what they call a totally deserved burn from wifey, another user tweeted. In our country, we traditionally spend this day with our spouses. Problems at home? Another joked. The silence was intensified by romantic tweets and messages from other world leaders, including former President Barack Obama and his wife, former First Lady Michelle Obama, as well as Canadian Prime Minister Justin Trudeau. Despite the controversy, some defended Melania Trump's choice not to publicly acknowledge her husband on Valentine's Day. First thing that popped in my head was Melania, take your coat off and stay a while. Why was she wearing a coat? No one else had one on. And as for her not wishing hubby a happy Valentine's Day. Who care, does he deserve a Valentine's Day shout out? I would say no. Also, again, why must people wish their spouse, who I am going to assume they live with, a happy Valentine's Day or happy birthday or happy anniversary on social media? It can only be for attention, one Daily Mail reader commented. Does the media really need to continue these unwarranted, nasty, snarky attacks on their personal life? This is absolutely ridiculous. They do not necessarily need to fawn all over each other as the Obamas and Clintons do in order to feign they are a couple, another added. Meanwhile, President Trump made headlines for an early morning response that followed the devastating mass shooting in Florida that took place on Valentine's Day, questioning the behavior of the shooter that were virtually ignored by school officials and authorities, reports Time. So many signs that the Florida shooter was mentally disturbed, even expelled from school for bad and erratic behavior. Neighbors and classmates knew he was a big problem. Must always report such instances to authorities, again and again, the president tweeted. While we can each just come to our own conclusions about what this lack of social media love might mean between the first couple, there are a few of alternate theories that we might want to consider. The first is that the First Lady is famously a private person, and the idea of expressing love over the internet might well seem trite to her, as it does to many. The second is that, like many of us, the first couple might have had the intention of beginning any real celebrating after the workday was over. Sadly, on Valentine's Day, very near the end of the day, we were all overwhelmed with sadness as we watched a brutal massacre unfold in Florida. Anything that anyone had to say after that was primarily focused on those families and what they were going through. There's one last obvious possibility, and that is that maybe there can still be real love without it being declared on social media. Maybe we can be loving without bragging about it, or hold our families tight without snapcatting it. Maybe real love doesn't have to be documented online, only in the hearts of those we love. But then again, maybe that's just too old-fashioned to believe.